Surf，surf，
Okay.
surf，扫的，
Water.
it's
Ta.
d，yeah, it's like English dog，
Okay.
的 dog。Yes, perfect. 对，perfect.
我 dog. 名
我的名字
，C，我 dog 名 C，C，C，C，
OK, 字 is like 字let me see. Beds.
Okay，我 dog 名 C。
字
字
，yes，
字
字，
字，
对，
我
名字，
名字，
对，
对
对，is like right.
，OK，
Yeah, I say 对 is right, correct.
对，it's right，OK，
对。Yeah.
我 dog 名字
叫。
叫。
Perfect.
叫
叫。
叫叫，我的名字叫。
Yeah. Can you show me your Chinese name in Chinese?
Yes, like that. Chen
Like
gone.
this?
Yes. What means Chen gone? Ching.
成功 means success.
Yes, that's right.
Okay. And
Chen.
this Xiao, is it correct?
Yes. Well, no, that is not correct.
No.
Only
Okay.
Qingon.
成功. Okay.
So,
肖.
I can say, Wo dog mean si, Xiao Qingon.
Yes, that's correct.
Wo dog mean si, Xiao. 成功，
对，很好，
对，很好，
很好，
很
很好
好
，means very good, very good，
，OK，
很好，yeah. So in order to improve your pronunciation
嗯哼。
and like have the basic pinyin language, pinyin knowledge of Chinese. So I would like to teach you from the beginning, from pinyin. Do you agree?
到很好。
Okay, 很好。Okay, so if you have this basic knowledge in the future, you can even learn by yourself. Yeah,
我高
you can
兴。
read. Yeah, you can read the pinyin and of course deeper you can even read the Chinese characters, but that's gonna take some time, of course. Yes. So how about today? I'm gonna teach you we can start from some basic pinyin.
Yes，到，
对，好，OK, then let's start.
嗯哼，
So, do you know these two characters, how to read them?
no，不好，
Yeah, this is a very basic greeting, hello in Chinese.
你好。
对，你好。Yeah, so you can see there is a pinyin here and there is a Chinese character here. So in this pinyin, the first one, ni.
Ni.
Yeah, na is like in English the
Okay.
consonant, like B, P, M, N, the consonant. And this e is like the vowel in English. For
Okay.
example, I, A, E, like these vowels. So H consonant, are vowels. And you can see there are some tones on the top, right?
Ni
the tones. Yeah, the tones on the top, can you see it?
Toy.
The third tone here is the tone.
Toy.
The tone. Yeah. So these tones in Chinese, do you know how many tones in Chinese?
Four.
Four, correct. We have four tones in Chinese. And of course, there is a neutral tone, which means no tone, silent, no tone. For example, this morning you asked me how to say thank you. I say, 谢谢.
It's 谢谢. It's 谢谢.
Yeah. Instead of saying 谢谢, I say 谢谢.
Yes.
It's neutral tone.
How do you write it? Can you write thank you?
Yes. 谢谢.
谢谢.
Like this. Yeah, but this is wrong. This is wrong.
Okay.
The correct thing is like this. No tone.
No tone. 谢.
Yeah.
谢.
谢谢.
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 谢.
谢. 谢.
Can you see my face?
Yes.
And my hand?
Yes.
Okay, 谢.
谢.
Yeah, you can use your finger, follow me with your finger, 谢.
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 谢. 谢.
谢. 谢.
Yes, 谢. 谢.
谢. 谢.
Yes, very good, very good.
对, 对.
对, 对, 非常好. Yeah, so here, besides the pinyin, we can see the Chinese characters. The Chinese characters, is it complicated for you? Does it look complicated for you?
Yes, how do I say yes?
Yes, 是.
Can you write it?
Yes, 是. 是.
是.
是,
是.
Yeah, look, it's like we're like shh, shh,
shh, shh.
Yeah, shh,
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 shh.
Yeah, shh, shh. SH is shh. Yeah, 是.
是. 是.
是.
是.
Very good.
是.
非常好. 非常好.
Yeah.
So the Chinese characters, you can see they are combined by parts. Parts, sometimes it's left and right parts. For example, this one is left and right. And some characters, they are up and down parts. And some even like the circle and inside and outside parts. So this is basic knowledge you can know. Yeah, you should know. So today I'm going to show you some basic pinyin. They are initials. Initials, for example, bu, pu, mu, fu, it's like the English consonants, like B, M, F. These are called initials.
Okay.
And, yeah, for example, here, 你好, N is initials, H is initials. Yes. And then there are some called the pink color part, they are called finals. Finals. For example, 你, this is finals. 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 So these pink are combined by the finals and initials, right? Yeah. So the blue part is like combined. combined by initials and finals. Yeah, so if you learn all of these initials and finals, you will be able to combine the pinyin by yourself. So today, we're gonna wait this. So today, I'm gonna show you these six finals. Do you know how to read them?
不好。
Try.
How to say no?
不, you say I don't know. 不, 不知道。
How? Write it for me.
Yeah. 不知道。
Hold on. 不。
不。
不。不。
不。
See?
False tone. Look at my fingers. 不。不。
不
Yes.
不
不知道
不知道不知道
So this 知 we are going to learn it later soon. Okay, this 拼音知 we will learn it soon.
是
Yeah, 不知道
不知道不知道
Yeah, 不知道. Okay. So, let's go back to our finals. So, I'm going to show you one by one. The first one. Yeah, it's like our English father.
Father.
Yes. Yes. And the second one. Yeah, it's like our English coffee.
Coffee.
Yeah. 很好。
很好。对对。
很好。
对，
Okay. How about this one? Very good. Yeah. Okay. Can you read? These three, the first three finals, you read.
Serve.
Yes. Very good. Okay. Let's see the next one.
Ski.
Yeah. 很好。
对对。
对。Okay. So, how about this one? Okay, the last one is the most difficult one. I mean, it's not difficult if you learn it well. So we already know E, right?
Yeah.
E. So this one You just need to e and then concentrate your mouth. E
e
e e
e you do e e you
yes
e you e you you
yeah
you
e e
you you
yeah
you
yeah
you
yeah can you feel your mouth is like vibrating your lips
you
Yes. Is it vibrating?
Yes.
Yes, then it's correct.
Yes.
Yeah. You know how to say fish in Chinese?
Mm-mm.
You know how to say fish in Chinese?
Pu shi dao. Pu shi dao.
Bu zhi dao. Bu zhi dao.
Bu zhi dao.
Oh, okay. Let me show you. 鱼, 鱼,
鱼,
yes, it's this same pinyin, 鱼, 鱼, and then second tone.
鱼,
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 鱼, 鱼, 鱼,
yes,
鱼,
鱼, uh-huh. You can try to concentrate more your lips, you are kissing. 鱼,
鱼, 鱼,
鱼,
鱼?
Yes.
鱼?
Yes. Perfect.
鱼? 鱼?
Yes.
鱼?
Yes.
鱼?
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 Yeah. Very good. 很好.
很好.
Okay.
我高兴.
很好. 很高兴. Yeah. Okay. So let's review again. Ah.
Ah. Oh. A,
E,
E,
U,
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 U, U,
U,
U,
U,
U.
Yes, 很好，很好。嗯, okay, this one again, this one. Can you read?
A.
Okay, no, it's A.
A.
Yeah, 非常好。 Remember, it's the same pronunciation. Serve, serve.
Serve, serve.
Serve,
yeah. 很好.
很好. Dirty,
dirty.
It's the same.
Dirty.
Yeah. Yeah, 很好。Okay, so today we learned these five finals.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, I would like to show you some examples.
Mm-hmm.
For example, okay, this one is. You know Chinese, you know the mother in Chinese is ma.
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 Yeah. Ma.
Ma.
Ma is mother. Ma.
Ma. Ma.
Yeah. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And... O. The second one is O.
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 Four.
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 This character, it means Buddha, Chinese Buddha.
Oh.
Yeah. Four.
Four.
Uh-huh.
Four.
O.
Oh,
four,
four,
yes, four, four, mm-hmm.
Four,
yeah, okay,
ke,
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 Okay, this is the third tone. It's a bit difficult, which I'm going to show you in details. But let's pronounce a easier one. The first tone, k.
K.
Okay. I'm gonna show you the fourth tone one by one.
Mm-hmm.
So you can see there are four tones here, and I'm using these music tones for your reference.
Mm-hmm.
The first one is Yeah, it's like when you are. Let me show you. Like like when the doctor, the dentist, check your teeth.
Mm-hmm.
很好. This is the first tone. Okay. And the second tone, it's like in English, is we say what? What? Yeah. 很好. Yeah. And the third tone. The third tone is like this. Like in English we say First you lower the tone and then you rise up the tone. Yes, you try to read this. Okay, can you use your finger? Follow me. Slow down a little bit. Yeah, very close. Yeah, very close. Yeah. For example, horse. The animal horse in Chinese is ma.
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 Yeah. Ma.
Ma.
Yeah.
Ma.
Yes.
Ma.
So this is the third tone. The last one, the fourth one is ah. Yeah, it's like how, like when you get scared, you So these are the four tones, and we also have a neutral tone. So I'm going to show this for you to practice four tones. Can you follow me?
Mm-hmm.
Use your finger. Again. Okay, you slowly lower the tone. Okay, slower, slower. Yes. Okay, let's go a bit faster, faster. Very close. Let's try again.
很好.
A bit lower. The doctor, open your mouth. Yes. Okay, so you can see the first tone and the second tone, you have to pronounce differently.
Mm-hmm.
They cannot sound the same.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to lower the first tone a little bit. The first tone, lower a little bit. Okay. Let's practice a little bit. Mother, ma,
ma.
Yeah, 非常好. Ma,
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 ma.
对，好，对，对，对，嗯，对，很好。
很好，朋友，这个很好，朋友，是的，很好，朋友，是的，It's welcome，是的，是的，是的，is，是的，fourth
tone and then
neutral，是，是的，yeah，this
是的。 pinyin is wrong，it's supposed to be like this，的，是的，的，是的，是的。
是的，是的，Yeah，很好，是的，嗯，That is you are welcome, right?
Yeah, pardon?
What means 是的?
是的 means yes, yes. Correct, 是的。是的,
it's the same, 是的 is the same as 对对? 对对 is correct, right?
Yeah, 对，对，是的，嗯，是的，对，是的，是对，是的，Yeah, both of them they means yes, correct, but this 对 it's more like the level of correct is higher.
Okay, 对，Yeah,
and 是的 is more like yes or no, yes or no, it's 是的. And 对 is more like correct or incorrect.
Okay.
Let's go back to the first tone and the second tone. This is ma.
Ma.
And this is second tone. Ma.
Ma.
Yeah. Ma. Ma.
Ma. Ma.
Okay, again. Follow me. Ma.
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 Ma. Ma.
Like what? Ma?
Ma? Ma?
Ma? Ma?
Ma? Ma?
Yeah, this one is good. This one is good.
Ma?
Like what? What? Ma?
Ma?
Like, oh, actually in Spanish you say get? Get?
Okay.
Ma?
Ma?
Yeah.
Ma? Shila ma. Shila ma.
Shila ma. Okay, that one is ma. Shila ma.
吃了吗? 吃了吗?
嗯,吃了吗? 吃了吗?
吃了吗? Have you eaten, right?
Yeah, yeah. Have you eaten? Very good. Have you eaten? 很好。
很好。 Mayo. Wow.
对，好，so we learn these four tones and the neutral tone. Okay, the neutral tone, let's practice a little bit. Neutral tone.
Xie.
Yeah, this one we change into this, correct it into this. 谢谢。
谢谢
谢谢。
谢谢
Fourth tone, 谢。
谢
And then no tone, 谢。
谢
谢谢。
谢谢谢
谢谢，
谢
谢，
谢
谢，
谢谢。
谢，
谢，
谢谢，
谢谢，
呀，非常好，
很好，
啊，
谢
很
谢，
好
谢
，Let me
谢，
see，
谢谢，That's thank you。
对。You know how to say you are welcome in Chinese?
普吉提。
对，不客气。
Pukati,
不客气。Yeah, okay, here you can see, here there is a very special rules. There is a very special rules. When you have two Chinese characters with false tones, the first one you change it into the second tone.
So how do you
Yeah,
say
so
that? How do you say that?
yeah, 不客气，
Repeat.
不客气。
Again.
Okay. 不客气。
See.
Yeah, you can follow me. 不客气。
Bu ka si.
气。
T, bu
Yes.
ka t,
Yeah. So,
bu
this 不客
ka
气
si,
sometimes we don't use it
bu
as
ka
the fourth tone.
si,
We use it as neutral
bu ka
tone, no
si.
tone. So
Okay,
it's 不客气。
bu ka si,
对，不客气。
bu ka si,
啊哈
bu ka
Yes.
si. Look at it.
Yeah.
So that is, you're welcome.
You're welcome. 谢谢。不客气。
Look at
Okay.
it. Look at it.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's practice. You give me a pizza, and then I say 谢谢。
谢
You
谢。
say
Wu ka ti.
非常好。
Bu ka ti. Bu ka ti.
Okay. Now
Bu ka
I
ti.
third tone. Let's practice the third tone a little bit. 马马
Ma.
Yeah. Which one else? Okay. Good. In Chinese is 好。好，
How?
third tone，好，
How?
好，
How?
也非常好，非常好，好，what else？OK，you in Chinese，you，你。
你，
Third tone，你
你，
，slower down，你
你，
，yeah，remember，
你，
Remember, you need to go down and then go up.
Ni. Ni.
Ni.
Ni. Ni.
Ni
hao.
Ni hao. Ni hao. Okay, here, remember, here, there's a special rules too. When there are two third tone together,
mm-hmm.
third tone, the first one change into second tone.
Mm-hmm.
Second tone. Ni.
Mm-hmm.
Ni hao.
Ni hao.
Yeah. Ni hao.
Ni hao.